Time check 5:23 a.m.
Aga.
Ah, nakapag-toothbrush. Saan tayo pupuntahan? Bakit ginagawa ko? Bakit ang aga? This is the third vlog. An update vlog para dun sa program ko with Pogo to see what's my progress. Progress! There is progress. We all know progress is better than perfection in terms of strength. Napakalaki ng progress. And today, napagkasundoan lang namin ni coach na ibahin ng konti yung training outside the gym. Sa field, something new. 2 hours pa lang tulog ko. Coach! Ang gagawin natin.
Magtotorture na naman tayo.
Outside, dito tayo ngayon sa Kalamba. Sprints talaga. Sprints tayo dyan. Let's go. Exercise tayo tuwing umaga. Tuwing umaga. May 1 kilometer ang sprint. 10 reps of those. Total, 1 kilometer. Hindi pa rin ang recovery boses ko. Ang katawan natin ay sumigla. 10. What's next? Uwi yan ha?
Tubig.
Don't forget to hydrate. Wala akong masabi.
Buffalo Ranch.
Ano yun?
200, dalawang balay sprint.
Ano yun?
Easy breezy.
Walang break? Akala ko Buffalo Ranch saka ganun tayo. Wala nang naintindihan sa instruction. So, sprint, jog back 5 times, tapos Buffalo Ranch. Go! Mag-exercise tayo. Ayun, nakapagod. Tuwing umaga, tuwing umaga. Hindi ko alam paano pinagagawa sa buhay ko. But the future me will thank me for this. Always remember that.
Buffalo na. Buffalo wings. Buffalo wings na.
Sarap. Pwede kumain na lang. 3, 2, go! Wala naman ako masabi.
Masaya mag-frog jumps.
Kasi? Masakit na. Masak na. Ganyan kayo eh. Kung kailan nasak na, masakit na. Ine-enjoy nyo. Tawa kayo. Kasi embrace the pain. Sa fitness ha, hindi. Huwag kayong assuming. Ha? Sakto lang. Baka pahirapan ako nito. Ramdam ko na. Coach, ano masasabi sa mga taong gusto magpapayat na hindi alam kung ano gagawin?
Bumuha sila ng coach. May blueprint na sila.
Pag pinanghihinaan na sila ng loob.
Ah, hindi. Dapat hindi ka nasuko.
Paano kung susuko na ako ngayon?
Wala, mangyayari.
Face kayo. Tapos, coach lang. Sagayain nyo to.
Let's go, walang tigil to ah. May camera eh, bawal tumigil. Pressure.
Dali lang to guys, dali lang to.
Let's go. Come on. 1,000. 2,000. 3, 4. 6. Come on. Nice one. Let's go. Embrace the pain. Anong masasabi mo sa workout? Let's go, finish.
Sasabihin ko. Push na! Anong sabi mo, coach?
Kailangan mahirap para satisfying pag natapos mo. Kasi naghirapan mo.
Hindi na-expect na matatapos ko from the 2 hours of sleep.
Alright.
Bagong bago yung ganung transition. Wala pang YouTuber nakakagawa ng transition. I'm about to finish editing that I forgot to shoot the closing spiel or any processing about the journey, the entire journey, the entire 3-month journey with Pogo. Can I just say that it is a surreal journey? Or the past year or month that I've been working out, yung 3 months na to with Pogo, ang dami kong natutunan from proper techniques to pushing yourself to the limit. Kasi sometimes, you know, pag nag-workout ka, pag masakit na, you stop there. Pag masakit na, that's when you really push harder. But just like in life, it gets tough, you know that you're being stretched, you know that something is happening, so you push harder. Isa yung natutunan ko. Second, yung fitness journey mo, it is not a sprint. It is a marathon. There will be times na mawawala ka sa track. Aminin ko na may mga times na talagang nag-binge ako ng pagkain. There will be times na masastumble ka. What's important is that you stand back up. You just go back on track. Yun lang. Third, if you really want something, you really and you must work hard to get that goal. Something worth having is not easy. You know, in every goal, in every calling, in every season in your life, if you really want to achieve something, if you really want to get to that achievement, you really need to step out of your comfort zone, be stretched, be that better version of yourself to the point where you'd be able to add value to others. You've reached a certain growth in your life that you're now able to overflow and share it to others. This doesn't stop here. Hindi dahil tapos na tong 3-vlog series na to with Pogo that I will stop with my fitness journey. No, this is just the beginning. With everything that I've learned, with everything that I've discovered, and yung growth ko dito sa journey na to, nowhere to go but up. You know, lagi lang tayo pataas. You know, there will be times na parang magsistumble, but you know, get back on track. Gusto kong maglagay ng before and after pictures, but so far ito yung progress. And yan. But, and by that, I just want to thank the people behind Fitness on the Go, FOGO, and Elude for this awesome experience. From Coach Robbie, Coach Kio, and the rest and the team of Fitness on the Go, maraming maraming salamat po. And if you guys are willing, kung gusto nyo rin talagang sa fitness goals nyo, message nyo sila, lalagay ko sa description box details on how to contact FOGO. And let me end this video with this short. No, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And don't forget to smile, always be happy. Good luck na tayo lagi. I'll see you on my next video. Bye!
Iba na eh.
May hike na.